surviving cancer means that everything that comes after that is sweeter and kinder and better. And that is where I would say, you're going to have fear. Having fear is completely normal. Reach out. Reach out to your family, reach out to your friends, lean on people. Strong people ask for help. Strong people get help, because one day you'll be called to be the strong one for someone, and you'll be ready.